Hello, YouTubers. So, I came across with this channel, which is called Alison Chablos. I think that's how it's spelled. Correct me if I'm wrong. But this channel, it's a lady that sings a lot of truth, basically. And the funny part is that somebody is hating her channel so much, but so much, that it comes to the point of stupidity. So let's look at an example of YouTube stupidity, of hate. The content of this was identified by the community of YouTube as being unfit or offensive for some audiences. The title is CD Scarecrow. Let's look at the description. Scare away pesky crop snatchers with the CD Scarecrow. So, let's see what's offensive or unfit for some audiences. Okay. It were some functionalities of this video were disabled in reply to claims from users. We disable some functionalities like comments, shares, and suggested videos because this video has content that might be offensive or unfit for some audiences. Can you guys explain me where this is unfit? Since the hate has already begun on our channel, the hate is so big that they come to this stupidity, and this is not the only one. This channel also has other videos that are seemingly blocked. You can look by seeing that it has no views. So by not having any views, they are blocked content. So let's look at another one here. 10 seconds. Let's see. Another one that is offensive. We see a crow. So, you see what YouTube likes to do to people that want to express truth. Oh, see you later. Peace.